Good luck, everybody. Here we go. It's Triple Threats Baseball. And we have our box right here coming up. We're going to do a random of all the owners that got into the break. Seven times through on our list randomizer. All right, here's the lucky number seven, and the first random is complete. And now for our team random. And let me see, it should only be 29 teams, so let me see one of the teams. Okay, the Marlins should not be there. There's a combo spot. This is 29. 29 teams in the break, or 29 spots, or Diamondbacks and Marlins are combo. So here we go, seven times through. Good luck, everybody. So make sure I got the 29 owners. Yep. 29 spots. Lucky number seven. And there's our random for the teams in Triple Threads Baseball. All right, way to go, hot sauce. Ho. Nice. Hot sauce said he had one spot and he pulled his home team. All right. Good luck, everybody. What's it going to be? The first hit out of Triple Threads out of our case. Oh, my. Very nice. Giants owner. Wow. Would you look at that? That is very, very nice. So there's our Giants owner hitting in the break. That is Chad. Congratulations, Chad. Next up, we have a Red Sox Dustin Pedroia. Purple parallel. 12 of 27. All right, 12 of 27. Nice hit. John K. Koufax, number 259, 51 of 259. Ted Williams, number 299. Very nice. Red Sox, Dodgers. Hope. And we have the Rays, Snell. Cal Ripken. Javier Baez, nice one. And the next hit is a Stanton. Yankees. 33 of 36, avoiding the zone. All right, New York Yankees, Arturo, you have pulled this Triple Threads avoiding the zone card. And we have a Cardinals hit. Boom. 94 of 99. All right. So good things coming out in Triple Threads. We have a couple more parallels. There's Joe with the Cardinals hit. And Aaron Judge. Number to 75 for Arturo. Nice one. Nice Aaron Judge. And there's the Tom Seaver. Number to 199. Yes. All right. Some good stuff coming out in Triple Threads Baseball, guys. We're looking forward to the very next box of Triple Threads. And you can see we're just counting down for that. And looking forward to some other great breaks too coming up.